Hi guys and welcome back in Medical Scribe. In this video we will talk about the dorsiflexion and the plantar flexion terms. The dorsiflexion and the plantar flexion are special terms of movement. They used to simplify the descriptions of foot movement. So the dorsiflexion term is equivalent to the extension of the foot. So we will use it to describe the movement of lifting the dorsal side of the foot toward the shin of the leg. And this movement occurs when we will lift the front of the foot and the toes from the ground. This movement makes the foot to dorsiflex. So keep in your mind that the dorsiflexion means lifting the dorsal side of the foot superiorly. While the plantar flexion, on the other hand, is equivalent to the flexion of the foot. So we will use it to describe the movement of moving the sole of the foot and the toes toward the ground or inferiorly. And the best example that explains this movement is when we're standing on our toes. This movement makes the foot to plantar flex. So the general meaning of the plantar flexion is to depress or moving the sole of the foot and the toes inferiorly. That was the meaning of the dorsiflexion and the plantar flexion terms. And that's it. I hope what I said makes sense. See you next video and goodbye.